nishba, meaning I swear in Hebrew. After 4 months of intense training, the new recruits of the paratroopers brigade swore into the IDF. Our soldiers took an oath to protect the people who cannot protect themselves, to give their all to the state of Israel, and to take their part in the ongoing Israel-Hamas war. This is what being a part of the IDF looks like.